at the weekend in OBA. Women's 60 metres hurdles final. Gets the world leading time that she's come for, if that is confirmed. Reetta Hurske of Finland. She came for that mark, and she might have got it. 7.77 would be a new personal best for her as well.